I would like to open my own childcare, and I would like to continue to taking some classes, and I would like to improve myself a little bit more.
Elisa Alvarez struggles with reading and writing.
When I moved to this country, in the beginning was very hard because the language was the first thing that I has trouble with. I was dreaming with my mom, and I was dreaming with my little brothers, who I love them very much. And during my dreams, I was very happy. And as soon as I wake up, I heard everything in English. And I feel like something very sad goes inside myself. I always thought the school is very important for everyone, and even hard for, even more for my girls. I think the whole family has something good for the program. I think the programs can open in a lot of minds and help a lot of people and just expand the technology for everyone. And you have the opportunity, and I just invite the parents to continue with the program and don't give up. Somebody take the time for me. I would like to give my time to somebody else.
Volunteer to become a tutor at your local library. Libraries change lives.